close to us.
Now, standing here right in the center of this very busy Tura supermarket here, normally it's filled with a lot of activities. People would be here carrying out their everyday activities, and there would be a huge crowd. But today, being the day for the polling to the Garo Hills, to the GHADC, we're witnessing that the streets are partly deserted. Very less people are seen on the streets. None of the shop, not a single shop, is open. All the shutters have been brought down, fearing. Now, when I've spoken to a few of the residents and people here, they've said that some fear, because in the recent past 2 days, when the pressure groups had posted these, had plastered these posters where they've declared that there will be a 3-day ban, and immediately where police had removed those, but then they shouted and asked all these shopkeepers that shops should not be open. So seeing that, some of these shopkeepers have feared to pull up their shutters or to open their shops during this polling day, and fearing that some mishap might happen. Now, on the other hand, when I've spoken to a few of these residents here around the market, they've said that they've differed from what the others have said, and they said that it's because that in every whenever there's an election process taking place here in Garo Hills, the markets are always closed. This is what one of them had cited. आप देखते हो कि हर साल जब इलेक्शन होता है कि मतलब मार्केट बंद होता है, या ऐसे कभी पहली बार हो रहा है?
ऐसा तो नहीं होता था, आज हम पहली बार सुन रहे हैं मार्केट बंद की
वजह से। बंद की वजह से
इस साल गेट तो खोल दिया, लेकिन दुकानदार कोई नहीं खोला।
क्यों, क्या है मतलब, लोग को डर लग, क्या
क्या है डर? मतलब कहीं बदमाशी कोई करेगा, इसीलिए बंद रखता।
इतना तो जानकारी नहीं है हम लोग को, हम लोग तो लेबर डिपार्टमेंट का आदमी है, काम करने वाला आदमी है। खुला रहेगा तो काम करेंगे, बंद रहेगा तो घर में रहेंगे।
दुकान बंद क्यों है आज?
आज तो ऐसे ही वोटर्स डे है ना, वोटर्स डे के वजह से ही बंद है। मैक्सिमम ऐसे तो कोई प्रेशर नहीं है कि बंद रखना है बोल करके।
सो वन ऑफ द रेसिडेंट्स फ्रॉम हियर हैज क्लियरली क्लैरिफाइड दैट देयर इज नो सच फियर अमंग द पीपल बिकॉज़ ऑफ द बन, इट्स जस्ट बिकॉज़ दैट देयर इज अ वोटिंग प्रोसेस गोइंग ऑन. People have gone ahead to go and cast their vote. Some have decided to close down their shops to carry out their, to take part in the election. This is Princess Rashir for EastMojo.com in Tura.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to East Mojo. For any queries, put them down in the comments section below and press on the bell icon for notifications.